We stood up for what we believe in, and is that was social injustice. We all believe in that, so we kneeled. And that made changes in the community. The community was behind us, our school was behind us, our coaching staff, even our classmates, professors and stuff like that. I feel like that make a big change. And we started to see more change in the world, like more justice being served, like toward African-Americans.